What in the snitzel is going on here? What's up, my little snitzels? How y'all been doing today? Go ahead and comment down how y'all been doing. I'll read y'all comments and whatever. So, because I ain't got nothing else to do. This is an everyday thing. Anyway, we're back with another video. And what in the snitzel is going on here? Today's story is called, Am I the A-hole for not letting my boyfriend move in because I don't want his kids in my home? No, you're not. I'm going to go ahead and say that from jump because kids be on one. Especially like if I have my own house, I'm not going to be ecstatic over the fact that you want to move in mother for a moment. First of all, if I invite you over and your kids disrespect my home, you're not allowed to come back in my house. Simple. Your kid is no longer allowed to come back in my house. I don't care. My thing is, until they grow old enough as an adult to understand that they can't just mess up my house and where I lay my head and where my sanctuary is, no. Because if I legit invite, if you know your kid has behavioral problems, do not bring your child here. Because if your child messed something up, you're paying for it. I am not going to sit here and argue with you. I'm going to be strict with you. Your child is no longer to step foot, even on in my driveway. Never that. Don't even invite your child to my house. Or even bring your child. Because if you bring your child, I'm going to make sure you're banned next time. Don't come to my house with your child. Because if these kids are horrible, and even if they're not horrible, ain't nobody got time for that. That's not your responsibility. I, 28 female, have been seeing my boyfriend, male 30, for slightly over a year now. He has two kids, female, who is 9, and the male, who is 7. From his previous relationship, it has them E-O-W-E. Hold on, we're going to look it up, because I'm like, what is that? Every other weekend. Okay. I don't know how they got that out of that, but all right. We ball. Has them every other weekend. We don't live together. He shares an apartment with his brother, and I live alone in an apartment that I own. I don't like people in my space and kids even less. My home is my sanctuary. Okay, someone that feels the same way I do. Like, I don't mind kids, but I'm just like, my home is my sanctuary. Don't bring just anybody up in my place. Recently, my boyfriend asked if he could move in with me. He is a normal, chill guy, and I was sort of considering it. But I decided against this since he is a dad, and whenever he is home, his kids will have a right to it, too. I don't want his kids messing up my home. I told him no, but he started begging, saying how his brother wants to move his girlfriend in. They want him out, and he can't afford an apartment by himself. He went ahead saying, since I own an apartment, he will be able to save up and rent as well. Who told you that? Sir, first of all, look, don't make me mad. Don't make me mad. Don't piss me off. Sir, you're 30 years old. You mean to tell me you don't got nothing? Like, I understand we're going through a recession. I'm not finna sit here and act like I don't understand. But you have nothing in your savings? None? And you think you finna live in my apartment rent-free and I'm the main breadwinner? What you gonna be doing? You better be, when I come home, I better see the floors polished. I mean, so doggone sparkly, I can see my face in it. Because you're not finna be over here sitting and saying that you're gonna be living rent free off of me and a recession. Because you're gonna save up on me. What he probably didn't want to tell you is that his brother was like, all right, bruh. Like, I get it. You're going through hard times with a woot, woot, woot. But I'm gonna need you to bounce. Because you've been living up off me a little bit too long. You grown, bro. You 30. And I'm trying to get my lady to live with me. I'm going to need you to get up out of my house. This is ridiculous. I stood stern on my decision and told him why I understand his situation. I don't want to open my home to kids. He tried saying how it was just for... Sorry. How is just, see, I start coughing and wheezing when I hear some tomfoolery or when I read tomfoolery. All right. He tried saying how it was 4 to 6 days a month. Still, no. No. And how he will make them, he will make sure that they behave. I refuse to relent, and now he's calling me an a-hole because of whom he will lose custody. If he can't find a good home, his ex will sue him. Then why in God's name would you take custody knowing that you're not stable? Like, that's so stupid. You know you're not stable enough to take care of these doggone kids. You have them 4 to 6 days out of the whole month. Why? Because it can't be shared custody. Because to me, I don't know how shared custody works, but for you to just have 4 to 6 days out of a whole month, really, sir? And I think really what he don't want is to be put on child support, because if he's doing this shared custody situation, I'm pretty sure he ain't paying child support. What he don't want him to be is but put on child support. And hopefully his ex sue him, low down dirty sucker. Anyway, for everyone calling me out on having a relationship with a man with children, it's not a serious relationship. At least I never considered it to be. She stays over 2 to 3 nights a week at most, and we have never talked about commitment, long-term, or moving in before. I had at the beginning told him I don't want anything serious, and he agreed to keep it casual. I am not child-free. I do hang out with kids. I have nieces and nephews I babysit at their home and take out for fun. I haven't met boyfriend's kids. He said we weren't serious and didn't want to bring random people into kids' lives. I accept it because we aren't serious. This asking to move in was out of the blue. I don't want kids in my apartment because kids tend to be destructive and make a lot of noise. I've seen what kids have done to apartment he shares with his brother. They have legit broke a Mac laptop of his. If their teens are better behaved, I might have considered more. Girl, don't waste your time with that tomfoolery. And someone in the comments said, Madam Mim, hopefully I'm saying that right, not the a-hole because it's generally your choice who moves into your house or not, but two things. Bullet point one, why date a father if you have nothing to do with the children? Makes no sense. His kids are part of the package. Number two, red flag. He wants to move in and not pay rent because you own your apartment, so he can save up on rent. That would be a red flag for me, an absolute no-no. And they came back and edited it. A little edit after OP's edit. Even more, not the a-hole. Since you both agree you are not serious, he is in trouble and you are the easy way out of his financial problems. Thank you. Do not let this dude move in. I 100% agree. I 100% agree, because that is utterly ridiculous. And this is from Life in Styles. The story is from Life in Styles, because this is utterly ridiculous. The fact that he immediately thought like, oh yeah, I can live with her. And what happened to not being serious? I'm like, no, big bro. No. What happened to not being serious? What happened to not letting random people come into your kid's life? All of a sudden you care because you're in a financial nincompoop, a financial situation. I'm not going to sit here and do this rigmarole with you because I'm not. Like, why do you have this stuff sorted out knowing that you're going to have, that you have kids, that you have them 4 out of 6 months? And hopefully the mother sues you. And hopefully lifestyles, you leave that man. Because if he's already showing you that, hey, he seems like a leech, really. He leeches off of people. Because for him to go from his brother to you and to be like, oh yeah, so I can save up money. I'm pretty sure he's doing the same thing to his brother, and his brother got tired of it. Because you already said his kids are destructive. And so I'm pretty sure his brother got tired of it. And he's like, hey man, you got to get up my house. Either get out of my house or take your kids with you. Like, keep your kids away from my place. Because I'm pretty sure the brother got tired of that. You're not the only one. And Bendy Biznatch. What type of name is this? Said it's super weird that he wants to move in with someone who sounds more like a friends with benefits and never met his kids, though. I 100% agree. This is... Bruh, these comments are tearing this man up. A-I-I-T... T-I-T-S, some A-R-S-E, said, that right there is a hobosexual. Do not let a hobo. Basically a bum. Do not let him move in. Not your business to house him and his spawn. Y'all people kill me when y'all be calling these kids spawns and stuff. Y'all hilarious, dog. There, not the a-hole, there is no person more in love than one who doesn't have anywhere to live. You ain't never lie. The fact that he doesn't even care about his kids, all he cares about is the fact that he needs financial security. Girl, do not let him move in and move on with your life. Ain't nobody got time for that. I'm letting you know this now. Move on with your life. But anyways, that's another video. Like, comment, subscribe. Go ahead and tell me how y'all feel about this, because what in the sense was going on. And I feel like she shouldn't let him move in, because that is very bummish. And also at the same time, she is not responsible for his financial situation. So let me know how y'all feel. And also, love, peace, and hair grease, y'all.